I'm Jake Durant from the UP. Let's begin in Irontown, USA. The Negaunee Miners hosting the Calumet Copper Kings. We're going to pick it up in the second quarter. Calumet up 6. Jason Waterman going to hand it off to Lucas Nelson. He's going to dash 16 yards for the score. That's going to tie the game up at 6 apiece. Just over 4 minutes to go in the half. Jaden Garipi going to use all of his 210 pounds to blew his way into the end zone. Calumet going to regain the lead 12-6. Third quarter now, Dean Lucas going to get behind the Negaunee defense. The ball dropped in there nicely from Scott Lucas. Calumet in business. A few plays later, it's Dean Lucas again. He can catch and he can run the ball as he breaks free for another long score. The Calumet Copper Kings run away with this one, topping the Miners 30-6.